At the end of a century, ravaged by violence, a society of perfect order will arise. Criminals will be frozen and reprogrammed in cryogenic prisons.
The prisoners are ice cubes. Their criminal instincts are being reprogrammed as they sleep.
Aggression and deviant behavior will be totally eliminated.
He's a criminal the likes of which you have never seen. In a bad time, he was the worst.
I'm gonna love running this place.
But in the year 2032...
This morning, Simon Phoenix escaped from this cryo facility. We are, quite frankly, not equipped to deal with the situation.
Amidst a world of peace and calm...
We're police officers. We're not trained for this kind of violence.
How was the fiendish Simon Phoenix apprehended back in the 20th?
In the end, it took just one man. John Spartan.
You mean the Demolition Man?
The conditions of your parole are full reinstatement into the SAPD and immediate assignment to the apprehension of Simon Phoenix.
Two mortal enemies.
Just dropped in and say hi!
From another time.
Pass is over, John! Time for something new and improved!
Oh, hell.
Will be unleashed on a future that isn't big enough for the both of them. Sylvester Stallone, Wesley Snipes, Demolition Man.
Me and you got a lot in common, Philip. Both of us is handsome devils. We both like RC Cola. And neither one of us got an old man worth a damn.
8-year-old Philip Perry has just been taken hostage.
Are you gonna shoot me?
Oh, yeah.
By the most dangerous man in West Texas.
Put the gun down, old-timer. Couldn't hit me anyway, probably shoot the boy. Get in the car, Phyllis.
This could be
his
lucky day.
That's my car!
Complicating law enforcement attempts to apprehend him, Haynes is believed to have an 8-year-old boy with him as hostage.
This is not a penal escape situation. This happens to be a manhunt.
You know, Philip, you have an American right. You eat cotton candy, ride roller coasters. You got a phone?
No.
Then go inside, lie down till we're gone.
I told that judge to send the weapon. I told him it was the right thing to do.
Kevin Costner.
You're not bad, are you, Butch?
Oh, yeah.
Clint Eastwood.
At least now we know who's in charge.
In a new film by Academy Award-winning director, Clint Eastwood.
You ever ridden in a time machine before? Out there, that's the future. And back there, well, that's the past. This is the present, Philip. Enjoy it while it lasts.
A perfect world.
Nick Elliott was looking for a nice, quiet place to write. He thought he found it with the Forrester family. Then he met Darian.
So how much they're paying you to watch me?
Just running the guest house.
From the moment she met Nick...
You don't know how hard it is for me to make friends. It's like everybody thinks I'm some kind of freak or something.
I'll be your friend.
She was crazy about him.
Darian's a very special girl.
Nicholas, darling!
Oh, hi, Darian. It's my friend Amy.
Hi.
My landlord's kid, Darian.
She's got a crush on you.
Oh, do you think I did something to provoke this?
Well, did you?
At first, he was flattered.
If you were 10 years older...
You'd what? You have to be the adult. You can't blur the line.
Wait a minute. I really like you, Darian.
I really like you, too.
No, I mean, as a friend. That's a big difference.
Nick! Nick, pick up the phone. Nick!
What are you doing?
Making lemonade.
No.
Want some?
He's frightened.
Miss me?
Because if Darian can't have him...
Darian, go play.
No one can.
I love you, Nick, and you love me!
You animal!
Stop it! Stop it! I mean, she's crazy. She's the one you want to look up.
The Crush. From Oliver Stone, director of Platoon and born on the 4th of July, comes the third film in an extraordinary trilogy. Heaven and Earth. The true story of one woman's journey to freedom.
Lived in the village of Gila, in the shadow of the mountain, in the time before the war. I remember working beside my mother in the field, each grain of rice a symbol of life never wasted. When the soldiers came, I fought to keep my village and my family from being torn apart.
We are the soldiers of liberation! Help us win this war, and you get to keep your property and everything else you love!
In the face of fear, in the midst of betrayal, I struggle to remain strong. As I watch my world change forever, I remember my father's compassion.
Right is only the goodness you carry in your heart. Love for your ancestors, for your family. Wrong is all that comes between you and the love.
I met a man whose kindness made me forget the past.
This is Mom's eighth dog. She has the eight ugliest dogs in the United States.
He wanted me to be his wife, to take me to his home in America. But in America, I was forced to fight once again.
You told me 2 years we agreed to have one.
No.
To make a home for my children and help my husband find his peace. No! Through it all, I have found strength in my father's wisdom to let go of the past and forgive, to hold on to love at all costs, and to never surrender my freedom. This is the war I have fought. This is the victory I have won.
John Chappell, Tommy Lee Jones, Academy Award winner Hang Nuer, and introducing Hepty Lee as Lailee Hislip. Peace is not the end of war. Between a man and a woman, between heaven and earth.